What's good, YouTube? It's your boy again, Carl. I'm back today with another video. Today, we're going to talk about this new dribble fatigue mode, whatever you want to call it. I almost said model. But, you know what I mean by a dribble fatigue. So, this ban came out a couple of days ago. I don't believe nobody else had covered this. Maybe if you got a Twitter, then yeah, 6,466 people must have saw this and liked it. But yeah, new dribble fatigue mode in 19. If you over dribble, your ball control will drop and your moves will degrade in speed effectiveness. So spamming too many moves will drop your dribble tier and eventually cause you to fumble the ball. Needs to be efficient with the ball this year. So, you know, it's gonna be suck for dribble guys this year. Only person I can count on is Steezo and the other 2K dribble guys. If you got something up your sleeve and 2K19 come out, the best way to do it is now. I mean, not now, but when it comes out in that time. That time period, like the next day, if you figure out some kind of way, kind of you're up in about BC, they're gonna have your gym ball control all the way up. But please, we need to know. Like, when I'm about to make my archetype, if I get it on the same day, then I don't know. I might make me a slash. I'll think about it while I first see it. I'm a live stream about my career, even though I'm about to be sucked. But if y'all wanna join me, you know, have fun, have discussions and stuff. Yeah, just join the stream, you know. Pump fake draw foul has been reworked, much more reliable now. And for those keeping track, takeover boost will probably be closer to +10 primary ratings and 5 in other ratings. So I don't really get about that part, but who cares? But the main issue I have is the dribble fatigue. We can't do momentum and stuff. It's really suck. Like, you can really defense momentum. It's really easy, but it's much better to cheese. There's no such thing good as 2K where you can't cheese and stuff like that. It's getting even worse. It's not even no fun no more. Like, you have to make 2K that realistic. Like, make it like just who 2K is, not NBA in real life. You know, sometimes maybe for the better cause of it. Like, but we're coming out of these dribble stuff, bro. Let's have our own freestyle fun. Like, you know, it's not even fun no more. That's a Fortnite winning thus far. But yeah, make sure you, let me know your opinions down below. What archetype you for to make this shit? Just a quick video. I don't know how long this me. I just been recording probably for 3 minutes. The time go by fast, but I do my recording. Probably talk so much sometime. But yeah, make sure you drop a like on the video. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't, and click the bell afterwards you subscribe if you are new to the channel. But yeah, if you already are subscribing, hit the bell. Just hit the bell so you be notified when I post new videos. Close to 200 subscribers, we'll be at 289 or 88. We like 11 more subscribers already, so 300 on the way. Gonna keep grinding, gonna stay up, gonna stay woke. Have a blessed day, and I'll catch you guys later.